Hey everybody, coming to you from Gateway Classic Cars over here outside of St. Louis, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1970 Chevrolet Chevelle SS. And this is a true SS 396 car. And it's been recently restored and it definitely looks sharp. We'll take a look at it here. You can see it has the quad headlamps up front and a nice big chrome bumper. And of course you have the SS badge right here in the center of the grill. And this one's painted in that butternut yellow with the black trim. Of course you have the black SS stripes going down the hood and the deck lid. It's definitely looking sharp. And you can see it has the hood pins as well as a functional cowl induction hood. So you actually have that vacuum operated flap. Very nice. And it's riding on the correct rally wheels with the BF Goodrich tires. And of course you'll see your SS 396 badges right here on the fender. And we'll take a look under the hood in just a minute here. See the glass looks good. Nice chrome mirrors. And here we'll take a look inside. And you'll see it's all black vinyl interior. And it's been freshly restored. So it looks like new. And it has the nice tall back bucket seats with the headrests. And it is an automatic on the console. And you can see it has that staple style or horseshoe style shifter there. Very nice. And still has the three-spoke wheel. And all original gauges here. You have your fuel gauge to the left, 120 mile an hour speedometer. And then you have a clock on the right here. And they've added some aftermarket gauges below the dash, as well as a big tack there. Very nice. That way you can keep tabs on everything. But you can see the dash looks nice and crack-free and everything. I mean, it basically looks like new in there. Very slick. Here we'll continue on out back. And it's definitely looking sharp. And you can see that striping coming across the deck lid there. And of course you have the SS bumper out back. And it does have dual exhaust with chrome oval tips. And it has it's probably a little too dark, but it has a 12 volt rear with posi and I believe 342 gears in it. Definitely a sharp looking car. And here I'll go ahead and pop that hood for you. And we'll take a look at that 396. On these, the release is right here in the bumper. Alright guys, now we can take a closer look here, and you can see it is a 396 turbojet, 350 horsepower from the factory, and you can see how this rubber seals against the hood here, and like I said, that cowl induction scoop will bring in that air as needed. If you look up in there, you might be able to see how that operates actually. There's a valve in there that opens that flap. Very nice. See, they've got the valve covers painted up. They do have some long tube headers on here, which really wakes up these 396s. I've heard that that adds around 60 horsepower to these as opposed to the factory manifolds, so it'll definitely make this thing really run. Very nice. And you can see the block and the heads and everything are painted in that Chevy orange. And this one has an Edelbrock Performer intake on it in black. And it's a little bit dark under here, I apologize. But I mean, it's looking pretty nice. And this does have AC on it as well, as you can see. So, I mean, definitely an impressive machine. Okay, let's go ahead and check out the specs on it. Once again, it's a 1970 Chevrolet Chevelle SS. 150 miles since they restored it. And like I said, that's butternut yellow And they've recently rebuilt that engine as well. It says it was bored 30 over. And open chamber heads, hardened exhaust valve seats, comp cam, 750 Holley. So this thing should really run. You guys can pause and read all the details there. It's definitely a sharp looking car. And I mean, I honestly think the 70 Chevelle SS is just one of the greatest muscle cars of all time. Very impressive. Anyway guys, hopefully you found that one interesting. I'm gonna keep looking around and see what else they have. And I'll see you later. Bye.